Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah. I love the beginning of this. I gotta watch this again.
Yeah, it's actually the first time I've seen it.
I'm gonna start it over real quick. It's cool, dude. It's really cool.
Yeah, it is.
I like the song. I like the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
It'll start in just a minute. That night in the winter. Oh my God. Sick. That is sick, dude. Crazy, what? Yeah, I got your message. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it, man. I think I'm gonna do this rallycross one more time. Of course, it'll probably take most of the stream. Yeah, we're gonna give it another shot. Gonna give rallycross another shot on professional.
Is that your third time doing it?
No, it's my second.
Oh, okay.
I'm in excellent, Crazy. How about you, man? Thank you for asking. Trying to get a grip on this game, man. It's pretty bad to the bone. No, not today, brother. Of course, I haven't been doing any cliffs today. I've been doing mostly autocross. I might have to try a couple cliffs later on. Oh, that's a B car? I thought it was an A car. Oh, man. Hold on. I've got the wrong perk on. I could have sworn that was an A car. I gotta see what this dude's got. Who's got the... There it is. Group A. That's the one I gotta change right there. His perk. These perks are crazy. You get 3 perks per engineer. B rear wheel drive? No, it's B front wheel. B four wheel? No. Get a perk for B front wheel. Uh-oh, did I miss it? Wait a second. What the? Hold on, I gotta... Alright, we got that front wheel drive one. We got the French one. Group B four wheel drive. Group B rear wheel drive. Is there a group B? Front wheel. Hold on, I'll get to some racing here in a second as soon as I find what I'm looking for. Are you serious? There's not a Group B front wheel. What the? Why do they have rear and four wheel but no front? What's up with that, Death? For 5% upgrade reduction. Group A vehicle class. Because they got Group B four wheel drive. They've got Group B rear wheel drive. But they don't have Group... Snap, man. So how am I going to do this? I know there's one more that
sure.
I need.
I don't think that car is a Group B car that you're driving.
It is.
I think that's
I just
the deal.
I just did it. Look, watch. Look on stream. It's going to load up. You wait until you see it in the thing. It'll say Group B. Renault Clio 210. Or whatever it is. Sociable Gore, what's up, man? With a B car? Yeah, I know, right? Well, this is my second go around at the professional championship. So I've had time to upgrade this car, but even going through the whole championship, it wasn't enough to get it to really, really, really compete with these guys. So I'm going back through it again. Now watch this stuff. Tell me when you can see it. Right there, Group B. My car, Renault Clio S1 600, is a Group B car.
Oh, okay, yeah. I see it.
Is that... So I don't know, man. Should it be Group A front wheel drive? I don't know. Not much. Looks fun. It is fun.
Yeah, right, I don't know either.
Dude, I've got to get a perk for this guy. I'm wasting a perk. Hold on a second. Give me a minute,
Fantastic
guys.
Fantastic is causing a ruckus.
Fantastic is causing a ruckus. What's up, Fantastic?
I gotta give him a hard time.
That says you're causing a ruckus. All right, we gotta get this guy a proper perk then, because he is, see, we already got front wheel drive cars. We got the French car, which is what it is. What year is that car? Sorry guys, it's important to get this stuff straight when you're doing these perks. It doesn't say. So it doesn't even matter. S1600. Is that in there for a perk? An S1600?
Yeah, you might want to check.
Let me see if it is. Huh. I might not have one for this. I might just have to use something else because I already have the car selected. Really? You think it's a 2010? It's just weird how they got everything else listed but that. Like, I mean, I know the car's listed because it's right there. I've already got a reduction for it, but... or a perk for it, but that's, you know... Rallycross 1600s vehicle class. That's it right there. There we go. Got it. Got it. Now all the perks are good. Okay. Silly, stupid. Is really gonna make me upset in about 2 seconds. I've got two of them in here for that. How can you have two of them in there for that? Chapman's got the 500. Rallycross, Kiddo's got that one. All right, that's it. Never mind. We're out of here. There's four of them. I'll look at them later. Let's do this. Oh my God. You gotta go. Listen to this guy. Can't sit for 5 minutes. I'm gonna send you some Valium, crazy. Get charged for the damage to your car at the end of the event. So don't break any expensive bit. Yeah, this is definitely UK game, right? Expensive bit. Don't break right. An expensive bit. All right, here we go. Said no lip. I'm gonna have to backhand this kid. I can see it right now. All right, have I ran this yet? Let me do a practice on this. I don't know if I've ran this. Oh, yes, I have. Let me just do one lap. This is the one I was doing last night. Mm-hmm. Except with the rally cross. What are those other cars? Forget.
Oh, the classics.
The classics, yeah. All right, I'm gonna go around this Joker real quick. No, I did that last time. All right, we're gonna. Hold on a second. Nope, that's not it. That is such a tricky corner to get. One more lap, and then we'll start the race. That's practice. Hopefully he doesn't quit me out of everything. You don't think you're coming back now? Oh, it did put me out of everything. What the? I just wanted to quit practice. Stupid, go, don't cut.
Don't cut.
You'll be back. You'll be back, crazy. Why is this thing saying offline? You still got me on, right, dude?
Yeah.
Oh, it went acceptable. It changed. It went from excellent to acceptable. Your max keyframe interval is currently 8 seconds. Please set it to 2. I'd love to. I'd love to set it to 2. Why don't you tell me how to do that on the Xbox One, please? Be more than happy to do that. More than happy. All right, we're done with practice. Let's do this. Turn, man.
lost two positions while taking the
Joker. Oh, shut up.
Some have already jokered.
Thank you for that. I love that guy. He's my favorite person in the world. Let the stewards look at it. No, I did not cut the track. My hatchback's open.
Right. Time penalty for corner cutting.
What? Dude, I rolled the... Come on, bro. I rolled the car. How is... That's how you're supposed to go around that corner. But don't expect me to do that again. I'll tell you that right now. Bad turn. Bad turn. Woo. Says I'm offline. What the? Why does it tell me I'm offline? Dude, am I online?
Yeah, you're streaming right
why,
now.
Why does it say viewers offline? What the? Stupid computer. It's not registering on Twitch. Whatever.
Yeah, it's weird.
It's very strange. There's Grabby. It is easy to see what the problem is. No one has cut the grass on the infield. What's up, Grabby? Yes, that is a problem.
Well, someone needs to get out there and do it.
Right. You're hired, Grabby. That says somebody needs to get out there and do it. How you doing tonight, man? Yeah, my computer, the Twitch thing is screwed up.
Joker now.
No.
You lost two positions while taking the Joker. Both of them have already jokered.
Thank you. Guy's just a plethora of information. Oh, I just screwed up. Almighty. Thank God I only need to place 12th here for this heat. In a second, I can't see what that says. Yeah, that was me, CJ. How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Wait, who? Twitch is tripping for everybody, right? Exactly. Exactly. Twitch is tripping for everybody. All right, let me repair this vehicle.
you're in a good position to go for the Joker on the first lap. Might be your best time to use it.
Wow, they brake really early for that turn, man. That's interesting. Oh, appreciate that, CJ. I just play games, man. They just show up, right? Wow, all three of us are going, I hate this thing. No places gained either, Bubba. Hey, El Marco, what's going on, buddy? How you doing tonight, man? No! Oh, dude! That's how you finish a race, baby, right there! Alright, let me get caught up on chat. Anyways, I'm gonna go, dude. I'll hit the follow button and hope you catch your... Oh, hope to catch you around later. Give it a good work. That's right. Take it easy, CJ. Have a good night, buddy. Good, El Marco. Well, I'm heading out for the night. Have a wonderful night. All right, fantastic. Take it easy, man. Have a good night, buddy. Rolled up. That's right. Rolled up. All right, let's do this. This is tough, man. This is tough. Professional level with a not a fully upgraded car is difficult. Very difficult. For me, it is.
Oh.
Hey, Death, has Nightbot been in there yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Nightbot just showed up in there about 7 minutes ago.
I just thought about it and wanted to make sure. You guys can hear death metal, right? I hope.
You should be able to.
Okay. Yeah, okay, cool. What's up there, Beckon? How you doing, man? Appreciate it. Fourth so far. Blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, top three qualify. Ugh. This is nerve-wracking. I just gotta do better than I did before. I gotta, you know... This is my second time doing the professional, so trying to get this car ranked up, whatever. Oh, I'm doing excellent, Beckon. Thank you for asking, man. What's up, dude? How you doing?
The car behind is taking the Joker now. Only lost one position while taking the Joker, and they haven't Jokered yet.
All I gotta do is stay in third, man. My god, are you serious right now that I just do that? Oh my god. Oh, is that? Dude, are you serious? Okay, we gotta restart. Oh my god. That was crazy right there. Oh, it is fun. It is a blast. Except for when. Alright, I'm taking the Joker.
The car behind has gone into the Joker.
Okay, man. Uh-oh. All right, I gotta keep third, man. Gosh. No. Oh, my goodness, man. Oh, I know I didn't just do that. I gotta get this. I gotta at least get to the finals, man. I have to get to the finals. I know I'm not gonna win the finals, but I have to get to it.
The car behind is taking the Joker now.
Getting better? I don't know, El Marco. What's going on there, Cowboy Dan? How you doing tonight, man?
Hey,
It's hard to drift with a front-wheel drive car, dude. Front-wheel drive, really difficult. Oh my god. Especially on pavement. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get third out of this one. I'm doing awesome, man. Appreciate that, Cowboy Dan. Thank you for asking, man. Roll Cole, what's up, man? How you doing? Thought you already followed once, didn't you? But I do appreciate the new one. Thank you very much for that. I do appreciate that. I'm very happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you and welcome. 29,000. I got 8th. So upgrade alert. Engine upgrade. Good, 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 good. Man. I like the game. My vanilla, how you doing? In flight, how you doing? Thank you very much for that follow. I do appreciate that. Very happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you and welcome. I like the game a lot. There's just so much to do. This is just one aspect. You got Rallycross. You got Hill Climb. You know, you got the regular rally races. It's just... I'm planning on getting the game, but I've never played a dirt game before. Neither have I, my vanilla. This is my first one. I played... What was the one game that had a little bit of... some rally in it? Was it one of the... did one of the Gran Turismos have it? I think that's the only rally that I've ever played. Way back in the day. You enjoy Forza and Horizon as well. It's a little bit, I would say it's a little bit more trickier than Forza, but it's definitely manageable.
Oh my
No. Well, in this heat, you only have to place 12, so you can, you know. No, you can afford to mess up.
All right, I'm back.
All right. Cool. Worried about that guy. OMG. Really? Hey, is there another wall I can hit? Wow. Wow. You know if there will be DLC, more cars, tracks, types of... No, DeCamo. I would assume so. There was DLC with this already. So, yeah, I would assume so. Heat, dude. That's just not... Cut it. No, I wonder if I need to shorten up. See, this is the other part. I don't tune. And this is too early of a game to find people that have tuned. So I'm gonna shorten up these gears by two. That's a quick tune. Forza 6 and Horizon. How do I compare the controls? Well, I never played Horizon. Horizon to me was too arcadey. Horizon is more of an arcade game. This is closer to a sim in a way. Once you get the how you like your settings, and it's not that difficult. You know, if your steering is too sensitive, oh, sorry. All I got to do is place 12 or better in these heat races. So this is so. Yeah, this professional series is very tough, especially with this car, the way that it is. It's not fully upgraded yet, so. But yeah, if you're, you know, like your steering is too sensitive, you know, it has a steering sensitivity, you just turn it down and go practice with it. It's very... reliable as far as, like, you know, you notice the difference. It's not like...
Just Joker next lap. Joker next lap or we'll get a penalty.
Yes, yes, yes. Trying to talk here, dude. Be quiet. You notice the change. It's not like you're going to make a change and you're going to be like, I don't feel nothing. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's very on the ball, if you will. Yes, I know. When you get a chance, go to Like Time Trial and work on it, if they have it. What's up, Cloud? Yeah, no, I'm not a tuner, brah. I'm a racer. So I'll tweak a couple things, and I don't know if I like that setting for that either. This is tough, man, I'm telling you. This is on the professional. This is two levels up from where you start. And there's two more levels to go. So the game makes it harder for you as you get better, right? And so you got these heat races, four heats, you got to place 12th or better. And you race these, what is it, four cars, and then there's four other cars that are racing in another race, and then when they get done, they compare the times, the game will compare the times, and then place you. So, it's not like everybody's out here racing all at once. First gear. I might have this sensitivity too harsh on the steering. It's set perfectly for the Rally Classic car. Have you been racing the in-car the whole time, Death?
Yeah, I like it better. I can't do the outside car view on these.
Car is gonna be a total mess, man. Your John Deere lawnmower? What are we talking about, Captain? What are you trying to say, dude? What do you mean, Captain Obvious there? Cowboy Dan?
Try the hood view too. Just shows the top part of the dashboard and the car and then the hood.
Yeah, this game is a blast though. I mean, you know, once you get the hang of it, which I haven't yet, so. That is brutal, man. Oh, the damaged tire, right? Oh, man. This is tough.
Oh.
What the world are you talking about, Grabby? What the world are you talking about, Grabby? What game? Oh my god, dude. Qualify for the final top three. This is ridiculous. Wow. Are you serious right now? Oh my god. Dude, they gotta fix that. I mean, they just can't have AI running through people like that. That is retarded. Wow, I just messed up. There, that was payback.
last lap coming up. Don't forget your joker.
Wow, dude. I don't know what is up with this car. I really don't. I'm glad eat that dust, right? Controller. Yeah, controller there. Roe Black, how you doing? Oh, I got the Joker already. I am in ETS2. I just wanted to know what game you were playing, Grabby. Dude, I stayed up until 5 o'clock in the morning and I got up at 11, right? So, I was definitely tired at night. I got 5 hours of sleep and I got up. So, my brain is not all there right now. So, yeah. But see, as long as you keep weight reduction stage 1, progress 30%. That's awesome, dude. That is awesome. So that's an automatic on this car now. See, they do these upgrades, these progression things, all on their own. Joker lap. Clout, the Joker is a... It's just an extension of the track that you have to go through. It's something in Rallycross. They added it. It makes it longer, but everybody has to do it at one point or another during the race. You can do it anytime you want, but you have to go around that part. A lot of people try to do it in the beginning, get it over with. Some people like to do it at the end. So it's just, don't ask me. I just learned it in this Rallycross. I'm sorry. Yeah. So. Yeah, it does. Roll Black, just pick it up. Insomnia much? No, I listen. I wanted to be up for the release, right? So this is really tough, man. This is the Joker off to the left, right?
Uh-huh.
stewards are looking at whether you gained an advantage.
Yeah, I did. I gained a huge advantage from doing that. Huge advantage. Come on, man. Wow. Crazy, dude. Absolutely. You're awful quiet over there, Death. What the hey, man?
Yeah, the concentration's real.
Right? You bought it? Oh, okay, cool, Roblox. Hope I get better. Hey,
this
dude.
Game's intense.
Cowboy Dan, let me tell you something. This thing is, it's not easy. This is on the professional level. There's actually two more above this, and there are two more below this, right? Or three. Two, right? So, yeah, it's a new car that's not fully upgraded, and it's a new... A lot of stuff. This game is not... It is not easy, man. You know? It's definitely gonna challenge you. I can promise you that. This is not Forza. But thanks for coming out there, Cowboy Dan. Dude, what is going on with me tonight? I have no clue right now. I'm at a loss.
Thank you.
Yeah. Had to buy a wheel. Hope it's better. You leaving there, Roe Black? All right. Or Rob? Wait. Roe Black or Rob Black? 440. Thank you for that follow, man. I appreciate that. Very happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you. And welcome. Oh my God, dude, what is going on with me tonight? I might be getting tired.
Yeah.
I just might be getting tired. I can't figure it out. To be honest with you. Five hours of sleep, that's what's wrong with you. Right, Crash? Yeah, after staying up till 5 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, you're right, buddy. You are right, my friend.
Yeah, you shouldn't do that. You know better.
I know nothing! I know not what you speak of, my friend. Well, I mean, you know, the day before, I got up at what? 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And then I stayed up until 5 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
Then I went to bed for... No, I lie. I got 6 hours of sleep because I got up at 11. So that wasn't too bad, man. It's just I haven't caught back up to the sleep I lost. That's what the problem is. But this game is... Tell him, Death. Tell him the game is tough, man.
It is tough.
It is tough.
No doubt about it.
The easier levels are definitely easy, but... Oh my... And sometimes these front-wheel drives make you want to put your frickin' head through a wall.
I had to go through the Clubman Rallycross 3 times before I got in the professional.
I did not just hit that. Got an itch. I had an itch in my eyeball. You ever have an itch in your eyeball? That was not fun. I got fourth that time. That wasn't too bad. Seventh overall. I don't think I'm gonna be able to complete this series, man. There's like a billion more races to do. You know?
Right.
There's a bunch, man. What car did you use in professional?
I haven't done it yet because I decided to go do Healthline.
Oh yeah, what car did you buy?
I got the Audi S1 Pikes Peak.
Nice.
And don't worry, the hill climb's just as difficult.
Yeah. I'm sure it is. Man, I just wanted to hug that corner. That's all I want to do. I just want to give that tire wall a hug. That's all I wanted to do, man. Quiet lobby, right? I know, man. Quiet. A lot of concentration, dude. Let me tell you. A lot of concentration. So Crash, you gonna get this? Did you say you were getting this? Or not? Mm-hmm. It is, you know what it is? Voy? What is Voy? Oh, you got it? I got you. What are you using in the professional league?
Have a think about taking the Joker early in this race, as your grid slot should allow you a good run into it.
Okay, dude.
Dude.
Oh, you just got it. Okay. Yeah, that first series is awesome, man. Going to rallycross and whatnot. And the rally itself is really good. That is the rev limiter crash that you're hearing. If that's what you're thinking. That right there? That's a rev limiter. I don't know. That might not be what you're hearing, but... You got home 40 minutes ago? Okay, man. I hear you, brother. I got fifth. I'm in eighth so far. I think I got eighth last time overall. Like for all the ones combined. Because there's actually four of these, right? These full races that I'm doing where you get four heats of 12. Then you've got to place, oh my God, what is it? Four heats of 12. Then you've got to get in the top three, and then you've got to finish.
Three.
Then you got to finish first. Those, all of that is one event, and you have four events. So, you know, this whole thing right here at this racetrack is one event, and then they combine it for every single one. They combine it. Oh, okay. Yeah, Xbox Live, dude. I'm telling you.
The car behind is taking the Joker now.
No, don't. No. See, now that kind of junk just ain't necessary, man. Finally made it to professional, huh?
Yep.
Yep,
that's how it started.
Do you believe? Do you believe this? Well, I won't be advancing after this. Goodness. Dang it, son. Dang it. Is there any endurance races? Oh my god, dude. These events are endurance. Are you kidding me? Ninth. Still got 30 grand for ninth on that one event. See, your team still upgrades, right? Like now I have skill level 4 for a crew chief and weight reduction stage 1 is progress is 60%. So you have to go through, this is the grind, guys. You're not going to, you know, the car that I used for the last, let me show you something. So you understand, all right, you gotta get a full focus on this, okay? So you understand what I'm talking about. This is a car that I started out with. This was the one that was given to us when we got the, that we bought DLC. All of those upgrades were already on the car. The car was completely maxed out. And that is one bad ride right there, okay? And this one. So these two events, the 1960s and this one right here, were already maxed out for us. And this is the Rallycross car, the classic Rallycross. And that car, I can tear up stuff all day long without question. No problem. And with the other one. Now you see all the upgrades, right? Okay, now let's go back to this one. There's 3 of 4, right? There's still another upgrade, a weight reduction that's still left in this car. Okay, the 2 engine upgrades are there and the advanced setup is there. Okay, so, you know, it's at the professional level. That other one was at the other 2 levels that were lower than that. So it's, you know, I'm thinking I'm going to get a Peugeot next because it just seems that those cars are faster in this class. So I think I'm going to go, but you got to, you know, if I get this car, I start out with 0 upgrades, you know, and you only upgrade as you race. And I can't pick any of this stuff. The game does it for you. So as you race, you saw the thing. It said weight reduction stage 1 at 60%. Now, is there a stage 2? I don't know. I have no clue.
On some cars, there is.
Yeah, engine upgrade stage 2. I don't think there was any weight reduction on these. But see all these different classes in here? You know, in each one of them, when you get a new car, you start out at the bottom of the totem pole with that car. No upgrades, no nothing. So, yeah, it's definitely a learning curve without question. You know, it's a big time learning curve. Up the classic. What? Is there, wait a minute, y'all flubbed that then accidentally bah. What? Yes, us. What do you want me to, what's up there, Bigfoot? What do you want? Use the classic? Well, I've already done the races for the classic. See, I've advanced past the classic in my championships. I can go to that one. I can go to the, it's not, see, now I'm at the professional. I can't back up. You get what I mean? I can drop out of it. Here's the championship detail. I can abandon the championship right now if I wish to. You know, and it's at, see, you've got, I had 2 below that. You've got open and then clubman. And now I'm in professional, which is the middle. And there's 2 classes above this, elite and masters. So. And Death is trying the this hill climb thing right now. And then what is this? FIA Rally Cross Championship. Let me look at this real quick. Oh wow, these cars are $350,000. Woo! Holy cow. Each one of them are $350,000. See, I wouldn't even know which one to get. You've got a Mini. You got the 208 Peugeot, the Polo Rally Cross, Fiesta, and the DS3. And I guess these are all supposed to be kind of equal. That's interesting, though.
Yeah, they should be.
I mean, because this Mini only has 480 horsepower, and that other one, the Rally Cross car, is only 200 pounds heavier, this Volkswagen, and it's got 600 horsepower. That seems like a big difference. That's pretty interesting. Volkswagen Ford Fiesta Rally Cross. But I'm not willing to spend the $350,000 right at this minute. Hey Hilo, how you doing, man? Oh, you backed out of Twitch? And no, I don't think there's any endurance races, is there? This is just it. This is what you have for career. You got custom championships, which is rally.
There's a guy.
Yeah.
A guy. I don't know where he got the source from, but he was saying that he thought they were gonna add endurance rallies as DLC down the road, but I wouldn't take my word for that because I don't know where he got that information. I just heard that.
So these are the online events right now. You have a daily stage, a weekly event, and a monthly event. Somebody said the monthly events are the ones that pay really big money, but I don't have an F2 kit car. I guess I could get one.
Some of those events let you rent a car. It just depends. Mm-hmm.
What's the details? Let's see what it says for details. Monthly event. Top tier, middle tier, bottom tier gets 33 to 65,000. Middle tier is 100 to 135, and top tier is 272 to 400,000 credit. Holy cow.
Those are some nice prizes.
Right? River Severn Valley. Holy cow, how many different... Coming soon. Oh, there's some coming soon ones. Are these different tracks? No, I've seen that track before. Wow. I guess that's the tracks, the ones that are coming next month. Holy cow, there's morning overcast, morning rain, night overcast, and a night rain. Oh, F2 kit car. Yeah, that sounds pretty brutal. F2 kit car, what does that cost? What does an F2 kit car cost? Let's see here.
Too F2 much.
Kit car. $190,000.
Yeah. Like I said, too much.
Well, I got $352,000, man. I mean, you know, you gotta branch out, brother. I just don't know. See, but you start out like... You start out... which one should I get? The seat? Probably the Peugeot, huh? You have the seat. It was a kit car and a... 306 Maxi, the Peugeot. Hey, Crazy, what's up, man? And where you can set up your own league, right? Is that what you can do? Where is that at?
Yeah,
I want to see that real
quick.
Looked
into it. Yeah,
I don't see that yet. It says
yeah,
custom.
You got it.
I got it.
Back all the way out to the very first menu. And then go to
event.
Online. And, no, that's for just solo custom event. There it is, leagues. It's right in the top middle.
Leagues. All right, please wait. Let me look at this league thing. Hold on. Oh, sign in on your existing account. Is it going to tell people my stuff if I do that?
Jeez, I don't remember for sure.
Oh, look, it's asking for a password. Oh, no, it's asking for any. I'll have to do that later. We'll have to check on that. Me and Death want to set up a league at some point.
You'll have to make an account.
Okay.
On the website. That's what
I
want to
go
to
try
do.
This.
You,
okay, go ahead, dude. Sorry.
You just link your Xbox gamer tag to it.
Okay, I'm gonna try this kit car thing. I'm gonna give this a shot. I'm gonna go with the Peugeot. We're gonna get this Peugeot. Ooh. Very nice livery, man. I got an achievement, obviously. Bought a rally car. I thought I bought a rally car before. What? All right, we got number 17, 30, 35 looks cool.
I tell you what, I don't know about you, but I plan on buying every car eventually.
Yeah. I'm going to buy every car too. View upgrades.
It'll
See,
take
I can't
a
do
while, but...
I can't do nothing with this stuff, guys. This is just the game. Like, I've got money to buy stuff, but... There's no buying anything. It's over progression of racing. And the game does it on its own. So there's nothing that you can do about that.
Yep, you just gotta grind it out.
Right, exactly. Front wheel. So what's Peugeot? Who makes Peugeot? Because I need to do that for a before I do this race. Let's see what
perk
this guy's got.
I think it's French, but I can look it up quick.
The crew chief is front wheel drive. Okay, we got that. Kaido is... You said it's French?
Yeah, but I'm gonna double check.
What's Peugeot, guys? Does anybody know?
Yeah, their headquarters is in Paris, so
their
yeah.
Headquarters Paris?
It's French.
Okay, alright. Well, I already got that dude then. Alright, and then we're gonna do... What was that race called? Oh my god, think. The F2. So we gotta get a perk for... There it is, F2 kit car vehicle class. Wait a minute. Hold on, who did I have that perk for? Wait. Shiraza, whatever his name is. This is a French one, I don't want to interrupt that. This guy here is... The reduced Clio S. Oh, we don't need that. We need this right here. So you can change these perks out to get a 5% reduced upgrade times, so that it will upgrade your cars faster. So you want to use your crew chiefs, right? These are your engineers, and this is your crew chief. And I have them for so many stages, and then I can either get rid of them, and you get perks, right? So you see these perks right here. You unlock them at the mileage. So as long as you keep this guy and you do these miles, right? So at 326 miles, when this guy is hired, if I do 326 miles, I'll get a second perk. And then I can go in here and pick something else on top of that. You know what I'm saying? Like Group A or the 70s or 2000. And you can double up on these. Can't you? No, you can't. You can only get what they have on.
No.
Here. You can only get what's available.
Only one guy can have the one perk.
Only one guy can have that one. But they each get three. So when you unlock three perks, what are you going to do with them all?
Yeah, I haven't quite figured that out yet.
I mean, you don't need all those. There's not enough for that. That's interesting. And there's also another engineer spot that's available too. Yes, it's French. Mm-hmm. So, that's interesting. We haven't figured that out yet as far as the perks go. But these guys, see, I can replace this dude if I select him. You go down here and you hire these dudes down here. And he's the guy I already have right there. Kitano, right? So the dudes that I'm looking at, they appear on the right hand side and it shows what they're good at, right? Engine, turbo, radiator. And then you got to get way down here because I can't remember what Kitano. I paid 20,000 for him, so he's way down here. Or his numbers are way, but you can go as high as what is it, 40 something? Oh shoot, 40. What is that? Is that $42,000? So this guy's got an overall rating of an 85. You know, all of his stuff is high except for his exhaust. So you would hire this guy, and then what you do is you go back in and you try to find somebody that had a high exhaust. Like this guy right here, Altman. You could care less about the other stuff because the other dude would take care of that. And then you go ahead and you purchase, you know, whatever this guy was, Altman, he turbo, right? Well, you go back down here and look at dude. His is also, let's see, what was his exhaust? Dude's turbo is 92, so that's taken care of. What about body and kit? Body work and lights is 80. And that guy's 84. So you'd go look for a third guy. Let's see, his is 92. That's about as high as I've seen, 92 for body and kit. So then you grab a third dude for that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's still gonna cost you. I mean, that's still big money for those three guys. All right, let's go race this, what was it, online event? Oh my God, this is, wasn't it an online event? I think it was. Yes, the monthly. Let's see what we can get for this. So it's got wait a minute, 7 hours. Is that 250 days? Wait a minute, 44 minutes, 7 hours. Is that 250 days? Is that what that means? No, 25 days.
25 okay. Days.
All right. I thought it was 250, but it's a 25D. So 25 days. Okay, month. All right, I got you. One owned kit car. Yes, I know that. Yes, that's the one I want to use. Yes. View upgrades. I don't have any. Select this car. Oh my God. Morning overcast. One of 24. Oh my God, the track length on this is 11,000 meters.
Wow.
Yearly stage, right? Oh my God. LMAO, how you doing? Welcome. I've never done this before. This is the first time I've driven this car, so you guys are just gonna. Sometimes I like a coat to coat myself in Vaseline. Oh my God. Lunchbox, we care, dude. We care. I really care about that. But. No, I don't really care. Thanks for sharing. Keep coming back. Enter Shakedown. What? Enter Shakedown. Is that like practice? I don't know what this
means.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that is what that is.
I really wanted to look at the car. Oh, I want to get inside.
Four, three, two, one.
Look at this car, dude.
Left 6 and right 5. Left 6 half long, 80 over crest. Left 6, right 5, 60. Keep right over crest, 150 through dip. Right 6, 150. Dip, right 6 and left 5 half long over crest, 100.
Wow, this car flies, dude.
Keep right over crest, 80.
I know I'm not going that fast, but oh my God, it goes a lot faster than that rallycross car.
Jump, baby, 150. Finish.
finish. Oh, are these like little segments? What the?
Mm-hmm. Dude. Yeah, that's how I understood it.
Oh, I gotta do that again. Now I like this. I can dig this. Look at the inside of this car, bro.
Four, three, two,
all the buttons.
One, go. 60 over pressed. Okay. Left six. And right six.
You know what they all do?
Left six.
Well, the rally cross.
Left six half long, 80 over.
Look at him cross his arms. Did you see that? That is too funny.
Left six.
When I wrecked, did you see?
Keep right over pressed.
Yeah.
That's too funny.
He was trying not to die.
Trying not to die. You don't realize how fast you're going, dude. This is going to take some getting used to.
Keep right over crest.
Look out, dude. Back up. This car is very, very slippery.
Keep left over crest. 80 over crest.
I'm going to have to get used to this.
Right 6 and crest jump, baby. 150.
So do you get paid right now?
Finish.
Or not? Like, do I? Wow, look at that. What does that say?
I don't know. We'll have to see. It might not be till the thing is all done.
Right, I gotta do this one more time.
Not sure.
That's what you're supposed to do? What's up there, Army Kid?
5, 4, 3.
Yeah, I know that's what you're supposed to do.
One,
cross your arms.
Go.
I got you.
60 over press.
So you don't break your wrist. I got you. Or get your hand, your arm chopped off.
Left six and right five. And left six half long, 80 over crest. Left six, right five, 60. Keep right over crest, 150 through dip.
Dude, you gotta get one of these cars.
Right six, 150. Dip, right six, and
oh,
left five half long over crest,
right
100.
Now.
Now that was a good one. That was a good one. But that's a scary car. Holy cow. Man. All right, let's start this. That thing is scary.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 60 over pressed. Left 6. And right 6, 100. Left 6. And right 5. And left 6 half long, 80 over crest. Left 6, right 5, 60. Keep right over crest, 150 through dip. Right 6, 150. Dip, right 6. And left 5 half long over crest, 100. Keep right over crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80 over crest. Right 6 and crest jump, baby, 150. Left 6 and caution, right 6 bump, and left 5 logs outside, 130. Right 5,
oh,
keep in, right 6,
I'm dead.
Continues for 80.
Dude, he hit that tree. Oh, he hit that tree with his windshield, man. That was a... I'm still going. It only... Why did it only do that stage in the shakedown?
Right 6 over crest.
I wonder what that was all about. Wow, this thing flies in third gear, man.
Into caution, right 4 long, logs don't cut, 60. And right 5 over jump,
logs don't cut. Yeah, okay, dude.
Into caution, left 5 gate. And left 1 long, it's turn hairpin right.
Oh god, I downshifted into neutral. Duh. Get this sign out of my way.
Push, keep right over crest through posts. Left 6 through posts. Jump 60. Crest, dip, right 3.
No!
Left 6, 60.
No. Oh, watch out, people.
Water temp is rising. Left 4 half long.
Yeah, I don't doubt my water temperature. Oh my god. Go, 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 go! Come on, dude. Oh. This is tough, dude.
Caution right, 6 crest, jump maybe.
Feels like you're on ice.
Long over crest.
Wow, this
80
is so...
over crest. Left 4 continues for 80, keep in. And crest. Into right 2 over 80.
Can't imagine doing this
and
in real life.
Posts. Right 6 posts, crest, keep right over crest. Into left 6 jump maybe. And jump and keep right over jump 100.
Oh my god, I thought I kept right. Look out! Can you flip the car over? Penalty of 15 seconds.
And jump maybe, and caution jump maybe into left 4. Crest, care left 5, long tight to the 1. Keep right over crest, 80 through dip. Crest right 6, hard long. 150 over crest bump. Caution keep left over crest. Left 6, 60. 6 through dip, keep right over crest, 150, keep right over crest. Caution left 3 long through posts. And gate 80. Gate, left 4 keep in. Into right 5 half long, 80 through dip, gate. Right 6, 100, over big crest jump maybe. Hairpin left, 100.
Oh, I got down into neutral again.
Right 5, into right 5 long, don't cut logs inside. 100 over
whoa,
crest,
whoa,
keep
whoa,
left.
Whoa, 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 whoa! I knew that was gonna happen. I've never been on this track before. This is really a
right
tough
six,
track, man. Oh
right
my god, 11,000.
And right 6, into right 4 over crest.
Meters.
Into caution right 5 over crest, jump maybe, gate. And hairpin left. Crest, 60. Bump, right 6 on crest, and crest, down. Right 4 continues for 90, keep in through dip. Into right 6, long over crest. Into hairpin left. Crest. Right 6 over crest. Into left 6 over crest, 60. Left 5 over crest, 60. Into left 6, 80, keep right over jump, 100. Caution, keep mid over jump, into right 5, half long, over bump, keep in, 80. Right 6, keep
no!
in, 80.
Oh, I got too far over.
Come on, roll over. Lights on.
Hmm?
Left 6, keep in, pressed, 100. Right 6, half long, and caution, right 2, deceptive.
Yeah, it is deceptive. Holy cow.
And right 6, 80. Caution crest, immediate turn, open hairpin left.
Wow.
Crest 60. Left 4, long dip. Into left 5, over crest. Dip, crest, and caution keep right over crest, posts. Left 3, long through posts, and opens. Right over crest, continues past junction.
Caution
100
uh-oh.
Down past junction, open hairpin right. Left 6, 60. Care left 6. Right 6, 80. Caution left 6, crest into
dang
right 3,
it.
Long don't cut 60.
Wow, it's been taking me a long time to learn this track. I'm still going, dude.
Into left 5, long 60. Left 6, 150, crest jump maybe. Keep left over crest jump and keep mid over crest and right 6. And left 6, keep left over crest. Into right 6, keep in crest.
Into no, left 6. I locked it up. No. Roll over. Roll over. There you go.
Into right 6, 60. Keep left over crest. Care crest. Into right 3, long keep in. 60. Crest, left 6. And right 5, half long. Through dip, 100. Left 5, half long,
no,
keep
no,
in.
No.
170 over crest. Crest into left 5.
Hey,
right
now you
corner.
Know why it's paying so much money.
Over yeah, top, right?
50. Dude, this is
right
a crazy
six,
track.
And left 6.
There's no way you can memorize this.
And right 5, long keep
this
right
like,
over
this
crest,
is like
60.
Nuremberg Ring, Fujimi Kaido, and Rally Positano all
right,
wrapped
six,
in one.
60. Keep left over crest. And right 6 continues to 100. And tightens hairpin right. Into bump left 4. Into right 4 half long. Into left 6. Into left 6. And left 6 jump to finish.
Oh! Hey, dude. Don't hit those boxes. Current best time. Oh my god, dude beat me by 2 minutes. Oh, that is too funny. Uploading. What? 74th. I'll have to redo that again at some point. Oh my god. That's crazy. Wow, that's actually like a monthly. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, view gamer tag. Go to the top. Find me. Continue. I'm gonna have to back out of this. That is crazy, dude. Wow. Dead, right? Mayo, thank you for that follow. I do appreciate that. Very happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you and welcome. Killed civilians plus four seconds of penalty, right? Just dropped another farm sim and Madden thing in your message. Any other games you need right now? No, dude. Appreciate it, Crazy. Thank you, man. Yeah, it was fairly clean. I gotta rerun that, but oh my god, this is
five,
look at the windmills.
Four,
no, I need
three,
to. No. Oh, all right, we'll run it.
Two, one, go. And left
rain.
Locks inside. Opens long 18. Caution, braking, crest, hairpin right.
I can't see.
80. Crest and left 6, keep in through gate, 100. Crest into left 5, keep in. Right 3, gate. 80, keep left through gate. Sprite 5 over crest, times 4. And keep left over crest, 150 through dip. Care, keep left over crest, dip, left 6, 100. Right 6 over crest, 150 through dip. Left 6 half long crest and caution braking, keep left over crest into right 2 tightens to 1. Opens. Right 5 and right 5 over crest continues 100 through dip. Keep mid over crest and gate 100. Keep caution, keep left over crest, jump maybe. Keep mid over big jump. And crest into right 6 crest, 100 left 6 posts.
No.
Four times two. And continue. continues at 80. Crest into right 5 long. Keep in. Keep left over long crest, right 5 long, keep in. Into left 6 over crest, 100.
Where am I at? Oh, look at this car. I can't. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. Come on, man. Are you serious right now?
Look, left 2 long, tightens to 1. Into right 2, don't cut. Keep left over crest. Right 6, keep in. Caution, camber.
Wow.
Left 4, 100 crest. 100 crest. Right 6 through post. 100 through post, keep left over long crest. Caution, braking, 150 past junction, open hairpin left. Right 2, tightens to 1. Caution, gate on exit.
Oh, I put it in neutral. Shoot.
Into right 6 long, keep in. Left 6 over bump, and right 6 over crest, and left 4 long logs. Left 4 60, right 4 long. And left 6, and left 6 over crest tightens to 5, continues to 80. Left 5, keep in, 100. Right 5, long. And left 5 over crest, 60. Right 6, 100, keep mid over crest, jump maybe. And left 6, 80, keep right over crest. And keep right over crest, 80, keep left over crest. Caution, braking, 100, right 4 down. Left 6 through dip. 150. Left 6, keep in, 150, line through dip, keep mid over crest. Left 4, keep in. Into right 6 over crest, 60. Right 6, keep in. And left 5 over bump. To right 6, long, 80. Left 6, long, 80. Right 6 to finish.
Oh, I did it again. Whoo! Hello. Second. Wait, no, that's not right. Oh, I'm 61st. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna have to work on those. That's cool, man. Is he speaking Greek, right? The navigator guy. I know, man. It's tough, dude. It is definitely tough. Should I try to finish these? Oh, this is night overcast. Oh, my God. This is going to be crack city right here. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Whew. Make sure you don't bust out your headlights.
Joking, most of it. Just sometimes he gets into those long rants, right? Oh, I know, man. It's tough. I forget where he's, you know, he's like, oh, do this, do that, do this. I'm like, wait a minute. Oh, God, repair vehicle. This is not going to be good. Ouch. Oh, my God, all he fixed was the radiator. That radiator was shot, dude. Oh, my God.
Five.
Look at that thing, he's burning up.
2, 1, go. 40 crest, right 5.
And oh, right this five, is cool in. Looking. Are you looking
into
at this?
Into left 4. Into right 5, half long. Into left 1, long. Opens, continues for 150. Into keep right, over crest.
Wow, this night is
and
awesome.
And left 6, keep left over crest. into left 5, continues for 80, and right 6, and left 6, 130 over 2 crests, into left 4, long over bump, and right 6, over crest 200, and over long crests, right 5, down 100 through dip, left 5, keep in through dip, right 6 over crest, and left 4 long through dip.
No. Dang it.
Keep right over crest, 100. Left 6, keep in. Right 6, crest. Left 6, crest bump. Right 6, 60. Left 6 and crest 60, right 6 crest and crest jump maybe 80. Right 6 long and right 4 crest. Into left 6 keep in 60 crest, into left 2 long don't cut. Crest and right 6 half long and left 6. And right 6, 80, caution, right 6, 60, turn open hairpin left. Up, past junction. Keep left over crest, past junction. Left 6, 60, right 6, tightens to 3 through posts. Dip posts, left 6 over crest, caution crest, right 6, right 5, over crest, logs outside. Right 5 times to 4, logs outside, 60. Caution crest, turn immediate open hairpin right. 60. Left 5, long. Caution crest, immediate left 2, long, deceptive. And left 5, long, keep in, 130 over crest. Right 6, keep in 80. Left 5 long, keep in 80. Left 5 long, keep in 130. Over jump maybe. Left 6 jump 60. Right 6 keep in crest 80. Right 5 over crest 100. Right 5 over crest. Left 6 caution braking crest down immediate hairpin right. And left 6. And left 3, long through dip, keep in.
No! Wait. Come on. Ah, sugar.
Left 6, caution crest and down, immediate open hairpin right. Into left 5 long over crest, into dip, caution left 5 over crest jump maybe, into left 5 long don't cut logs inside, and caution left 6 60 keep right over crest logs to finish.
Oh, look at that car. Oh my god, it is mangled. Worth the 60 RX Vapor, I say that it is, my friend. Wow, I'm only...
Absolutely.
Am I 10 minutes behind? Hold on a second. I want to see where I'm at. 55th. Out of how many? I wish I'd tell you how many people were doing it. You know what I mean?
Right.
Wow, that's crazy. Oh, how many more stages? Yeah, Night Track does look cool. You're right. I have Xbox One digital version. I'm noticing a little shuddering. Anyone else having an issue? Shuddering? Death, you haven't seen any shuddering, have you? Have you seen any shuttering?
Oh, no, not that I noticed.
I haven't seen any there, Wallace. How you doing, man? Or William, sorry. Yeah, you're right, Crash. These night races are, I mean, these lights are bright on this car.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 60 over crest, left 6, and right 6, 100. Left 6, and right 5. And left 6, half long, 80 over crest. Left 6, right 5, 60. Keep right over crest, 150 through dip. Right 6, 150. Dip, right 6, and left 5, half long, over crest, 100. Keep right over crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80 over crest. Right 6, crest jump, baby, 150. Left 6, and caution, right 6, bump, and left 5, logs outside, 130. Right 5, keep in, right 6,
wow, that's where I wrecked last time. Almost did the same
engine
thing.
Engine okay, and right 5 continues over crest. Right 6 over crest.
Oh, he's saying engine okay. I'm hearing a lot of popping.
And right 4 don't cut. Into caution, right 4 long, logs don't cut, 60. Left 6 over crest.
So you've got to repair this car accordingly for all of these.
And left 1 long, into turn hairpin right. Hundred past junction. Caution, keep right over crest through post. Left 6 through post, jump 60, crest dip right 3. Left 6, 60, line over crest. Left 4 half long. Into right 1 long, don't cut, 100.
I'm not trying
caution
to cut.
Right 6 crest, jump baby. And left 4 long over crest. 80 over crest. Left 4 continues to 80, keep in. And crest. Into right 2 over 80, tights to 1. And opens through posts. Right 6 posts. Crest, keep right over crest.
Oh, I could not.
Into left 6 jump baby. And jump and keep right over jump 100. Keep left over jump baby through gate. And jump baby. And caution jump baby into left 4.
I think he's saying baby, but he's saying maybe. That's just too
crest,
funny.
Hair left 5 long.
No, I think it's a jump one. Baby.
Over crest, 80 through dip. Crest right 6, half
need
long.
To know what this car looks like.
150 over crest bump. Caution, keep left over crest. Left 6, 60, right. 6 through dip, keep right over crest. 150, keep right over crest. Caution, left 3 long through post. And gate 80. Gate, left 4 keep in. Into right 5 half long, 80 through dip, gate. Right 6, 100 over big crest, jump baby. Hairpin left, 100.
No! Look out, people. Wow, where did they start?
Right 5, into right 5 long, don't cut, logs inside. 100 over crest, keep left, to finish.
Oh my god, that thing is brutal. Oh yeah, that's cool. The camo. It's a good price, man. It looks broken? Yeah, Crash, it looks broken. It looks way broken, dude. I wonder if I can come in here and rerun this again. I hope I can. I'm doing 50s all the time. But the first time only did... Well, of course, you don't know how many people have actually posted time, so... Two more, man. Two more. Oh, I can do it. Then I think that's going to be it for me. This is too stressful. This car is just... This car, absolutely, hands down, is the fastest, slipperiest car that I've had so far. This thing is insane. Like, you could pretty much leave it in second or third gear and not even take it out. Oh, I don't even want to think about repairing this. Oh my god, my radiator is totally shot. Well, now it's got 37%. Oh my god, I can't believe. Is the car going to make it? That's the question.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 6, right 4, and right 6 into right 4 over crest. Caution, right 5 over crest, jump baby, gate. And pen in left. Crest 60. Bump right 6 over crest and crest down. Right 4 continues for 90, keep in through dip. Into right 6, long over crest. Into hairpin left.
How you doing on the
crest.
Hill climb, Death?
Right 6 over crest.
Oh, it's going. I'm on my second try.
Okay. That was... The answer was just funny, dude, the way he said that. Like, you're having as good of a time as I am, like, trying to...
Yeah, I mean, that's fun, but it's difficult.
Yeah, it's very difficult. Because you don't know the tracks, you know, man? It's just... I mean, this guy can explain all he wants to, but actually doing it is completely different.
And right 6, 80. Caution, crest, immediate turn, open, hairpin left. Crest 60. Left 4, long dip. Into left 5, over crest. Dip crest and caution, keep right over crest posts. Left 3 long plug through posts and opens. Keep right over crest, continues past junction. Caution 100 down past junction, open tap and right.
Whoa, what was that? Oh, cards. Oh, no, watch your truck! Oh, sorry, dude.
Left 6, 60, care left 6, right 6, 80. Caution, left 6, crest, into right 3, long, don't cut, 60. Caution, right 6, keep in, crest. Into left 5, long, 60. Left 6, 150, crest, jump, baby. Keep left over crest, jump, and keep mid over crest, and right 6. And left 6, keep left over crest. Into right 6, keep in, crest. Into left 6. Into right 6, 60, keep left over crest. Care, crest, into right 3, long, keep in. 60, crest, left 6, and right 5, half long. Through dip, 100. Left 5, half long, keep in, 170 over crest. Caution, crest, into left 5 and right 4 long. Over bump, 150. Right 6 and left 6. And right 5 long, keep right over crest, 60. Right 6, 60. Keep left over crest, and right 6 continues for 100, and tightens hairpin right. into bump left 4, into right 4 half long, into left 6, into left 6, and left 6 jump to finish.
Wow. Wow. You think all the duct tape in the wow?
Right.
Haptic triggers. You see, dude busting me right here? Death? Crash? Right. Talking about the haptic triggers? See how that guy is?
Giving me a hard time, man.
50 again. Oh my god, that's just crazy. All right, let's do the last. This car is just a mangled wreck, dude. Night rain. Yeah, this I'm gonna be going kind of slow on this one. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Oh no, this is 11,000. Oh my god, I'm a glutton for punishment, dude. Rain, night. And the longest one, 11,000 meters. Oh my god.
Five.
Oh, look at this.
40 crest, right 5. And right 5, keep in. Into left 4. Into right 5, half long. Into left 1, long. Opens, continues for 150. Into keep right, over crest. And left 6, keep left over crest. Into left 5, continues for 80, and right 6, and left 6, 130 over 2 crests, into left 4, long over bump, and right 6, over crest, 200, and over long crest, right 5, down, 100 through dip. Left 5, keep in through dip. Right 6 over crest. And left 4 long through dip. Keep right over crest, 100. Left 6, keep in. Right 6, crest. Left 6, crest bump. Right 6, 60. Left 6, and crest 60. Right 6, crest. And crest jump maybe 80. Right 6 long, and right 4 crest. Into left 6, keep in, 60 crest. Into left 2 long, don't cut. Crest, and right 6 half long, and left 6. And right 6, 80. Caution, right 6, 60, turn, open hairpin left. Up past junction. Keep left over crest past junction. Left 6, 60. Right 6, tight to 3 through posts. Dip posts. Left 6 over crest. Care crest. Right 6. Right 5 over crest. Logs outside. Right 5 tight to 4. Logs outside. 60. Caution crest. Turn immediate open hairpin right.
Oh, right.
Left 5, long. Caution crest, immediate left 2, long, deceptive. And left 5, long, keep in, 130 over crest. Right 6, keep in, 80. Left 5, long, keep in, 80. Left 5 long, keep in, 130 over jump maybe. Left 6, jump 60. Right 6, keep in, crest 80. Right 5, over crest 100. Right 5, over crest, left 6. Caution, braking, crest down, immediate hairpin right. And left 6. And left 3, long through dip, keep in. Left 6, caution crest and down, immediate open, hairpin right. And gate. Into left 5, long over crest. Into dip, caution left 5 over crest, jump baby. Into left 5 long, don't cut, logs inside. And caution left 6, 60, keep right over crest, logs. And left 4 logs inside, opens long, 80. Caution braking crest, hairpin right. 80. Crest and left 6, keep in through gate, 100. Crest into left 5, keep in. Right 3, gate, 80. Keep left through gate, right 5 over crest, tightens to 4. And keep left over crest, 150 through dip. Care, keep left over crest, dip, left 6, 100. Right 6 over crest, 150 through dip. Left 6, half long crest and caution braking, keep left over crest into right 2, tightens to 1. Opens. Right 5, and right 5 continues over crest, 100 through dip. Keep mid over crest and gate, 100. Caution, keep left over crest, jump baby. Keep mid over big jump. And crest into right 6, crest 100, left 6, post. Left 4, tightens to 2. And continues 80. Crest into right 5, long, keep in. Left over long crest, right 5 long, keep in, into left 6 over crest, 100. Left 2 long, tightens to 1. Into right 2, don't cut, keep left over crest. Right 6, keep in.
Oh my god, dude, are you kidding me?
130, crest right 6 through posts. 100 through post, keep left over long crest, caution braking, 100, 150 past junction, open hairpin left. Into right 2, tightens to 1, caution gate on exit. Into right 6, long, keep in. Left 6, over bump, and right 6, over crest. And caution left 4, logs. Left 4, 60, right 4, long. And left 6, and left 6 over crest, tightens to 5, continues to 80. Into left 5, keep in, 100. Right 5, long. And left 5 over crest, 60. Right 6, 100, keep mid over crest, jump maybe. And left 6, 80, keep right over crest. And keep right over crest, 80, keep left over crest. Caution braking, 100, right 4 down. Left 6 through dip. 150. Left 6, keep in, 150, line through dip, keep mid over crest. Left 4, keep in. Into right 6 over crest, 60. Right 6, keep in. And left 5 over bump.
I knew it too. I'm definitely going to give these another. Oh, look at what I just did.
Left 6 long, 80, right 6 to finish.
It won't let me. There we go. Knew you well. Intense. Game looks rough. Have force feedback wheel? No, Civ. This is controller, my friend. This is tough. This is very tough. How, 53 again? 50? How is that possible? I have to go back and try that. That's the monthly thing. So I'll have to go back and... I'll have to go back and try. This is the what I just did, that monthly one. So I guess these other ones pay also. Like you get a daily one that pays. I don't have a DS3. You got to have these cars. 1960. Do I have that car? All right, let's try this. Hold on a second. Oh! I'm gonna tell you, I'm not doing all these. Oh my god, it's 10,000 meters long. No, I can't do this. I am worn out. It's difficult for me to control the cars. Yeah. Hey, Matthews, what's up, man? Yeah, listen. You gotta adjust that steering sensitivity. You really gotta adjust it. Steering sensitivity needs to be looked at. I'm not gonna be.
Yeah, if it feels too twitchy, then it needs to be turned down a little bit.
Yeah, when we first started, it felt really twitchy to us, so we had to turn it down. Controller with that. Be quiet, Crash. So yeah, we'll have to go. But these are the other championships for career, and they are long and extensive, and this game is full of stuff to do. It's besides all the other, oh my god, there's just so much to do in this game, it's not even funny. You got leagues, there's a ton, there is an absolute ton. So listen, look, I got 156,000. I have to. No, I need to save it up. Civ, man.
And spend it wisely too.
Adjust the steering too. What do you adjust the steering to, Matthews? I can show you what mine's set at. Controls. Wait. What's it under? It's not under controls, because that just shows. Oh wait, advanced settings. There you go. I have my steering sensitivity at 50, and the what do you call that? Linearity? That is for wheels, I think. I haven't messed with that at all. Steering dead zone, I have it at 5%. So there's a little bit of dead zone. I don't want it really, really twitchy. Saturation is at 100, 0, 100, 0, 80 for brake saturation. So that's pretty much what I have mine set at. I might lower that sensitivity just a hair though. I think you can do it, what? Yeah, increments of 5. You took a screenshot? All right, man, cool. Now listen, that's what works for me. I'm not saying that that's what's gonna work for you, okay? And I'm gonna adjust, I think that mine might be, I'm gonna test it. I'm not gonna do it right now, but I'm gonna test it for that car. And maybe when I go to rerun that monthly and for my new professional series car that I'm using, I might put it down to 35. So, but it works very well for the old cars. What is this called here? This car, right? Whoops. Hold on a second. Career championships. The 60s cars. It works very, very well for this car right here. And this one. That one, and where's the other one at? The 60s, and then the Rally Cross Classic. The 40 works really well for those two. As far as steering sensitivity. That's what I've came to the conclusion about. But this one right here, I'm probably going to put it at 35. And then for the whatever the one that I just bought, I don't even know where that's at. Is it here? Yeah, it's right here. This one right here, I'll probably run that one at 35 also. So, graphics look really good. They do. They did a great job with them. I really like this game. I haven't played a dirt game. I don't know that I've ever played dirt. Didn't they have Rally what is it called, Death? Didn't they have Rally
on Gran Turismo?
Gran Turismo, yeah.
It's been such a long time since I played that. I don't remember for sure.
Right.
I think they had Hell Climb.
I know they
had
Hell
Climb. If I remember right.
Yeah. But it's been many, many, many years since I've done that. So, if I can do it, you can do it.
The only Gran Turismo I ever played was the first one back on the PS1. That was back in the late 90s, so.
Right.
It's been a while.
Oh my goodness, excuse me. Oh, man. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to call it right here. We've been going at it for a little while. And the next stream is going to be, what is today? Is today Tuesday? Today's Tuesday, right?
Yeah.
Today's Tuesday. All right. Next one's going to be, I'm doing another one tomorrow night. Friday is going to be Forza. Okay. Friday is going to be Forza. It is going to be, what are we doing? S-Class? I think we're doing S-Class. Friday. So at 8 p.m. Eastern. Wednesday, I guess I'll probably do Farm Sim tomorrow. Take a little break from this and do Farm Sim maybe. Unless I find something in here that I want you guys to really watch. I don't want to really oversaturate this game. I like this game a lot, but I want to pace it out. So yeah, we'll look at Farm Sim tomorrow night, maybe. Yeah, I'll get some sleep, Crash. I'm all right. I'll be good, dude. But all right, everybody, have a good night. I appreciate you coming out. Let me say hey to the people in the chat here if I can read without. Blah, 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 blah. Pip dip potato chip. Oh, that's funny. It's supposed to be dip dip potato chip, but that's cool, man. I like that. Mayo, that's what I'm gonna call you. Colton, Grabby, the Camo Kid, Cryptarium, Crash, and Brandon. Those are the guys that I can see in the chat anyway. There's more that are out there chilling, but listen, everybody, I'll be back tomorrow night at 8 p.m. Eastern. Probably be doing some Farm Sim. Follow me on Twitter for updates. Those are the only places that I normally do it is Twitter, and then I put it in my header on Twitch if something changes. So other than that, you won't get the changes. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Eastern. Be good to each other, and more than that, be good to yourselves. Have a good night, everybody. Peace.